most teachers, all they do is lecture and lecture. And I'm the type of student that likes to be more active or some do hands-on type of things, group activities, and a lot of teachers just sit there and talk all the time.